We've got an email here from the Hollington Hardware and Home Improvement LLC. Subject, server maintenance. Dear employee name, online ordering has temporarily been disabled in your district due to persistent server issues. To ensure that our customers do not experience any service delays, all online orders must be manually processed during this outage. Online functionality will be restored by 6 a.m. Well, phooey. There goes our Friday night again, Sammy. You'd better get comfortable back there because we're going to be here a while. This is an outrage. You've gone in early and left late for every single day of this week. Then, when you finally reach the point where you can get some rest, they spring this nonsense on you at the last moment. And look, they didn't even take the time to properly write your name out. It just says, employee name. I will not stand for this. Calm down, Sammy. It's fine. I just have to input a few little orders and then we'll be done, okay? Look. The panel with the order number will always show the next order that needs to be filled. The panels to the left and right display our inventory. And the one at the bottom shows what's been added to the current order. All I need to do is make sure the contents on the top match what's on the bottom. I told you. This part's easy. The first batch will be done in no time. Then once we finish the remaining batches, we can rest, okay? If you say so. See, Sammy? That's the first batch done already. We'll be done with this faster than you can say. Oh? Emergency alert system. The National Occult Authority has issued an immediate threat warning for all affected counties. The NOA highly recommends lying down with one's face completely obscured until sunrise. Do not draw its attention. Another alert? That's the second one this week. How do you plan to proceed? There's too much work to be done for us to go to bed now, Sammy. We'll just have to work through it again. If you are unable to lie down with your face obscured, follow these instructions. Ensure that all windows remain locked. It can unlatch them from afar. Are you really sure you can handle this tonight? There's the window in here. The one in the guest room. The one in the kitchen. The one in the entryway. And the one in the living room as well. Flickering lights indicate that it is attempting to gain entry. Stay alert. Ensure that all windows remain locked. Do not let it in. Be advised, given enough time, it will find an entrance to your location. Ensure that all doors remain locked. You're doing great so far, truly. But keep in mind that the longer we keep this up, the more difficult it will become. You mustn't forget about the deadbolt on the front door. Or the stick that keeps the back door from opening either. Don't worry, I'm on it. Be advised, without warning, running water may suddenly become boiling hot. Do not, under any circumstances, leave faucet flowing for prolonged lengths of time. If you can hear the sound of running water, you are in danger. It can travel through the mist. Shut the faucet off immediately. Exercise caution. It can exist in more than one place at once. Part of it is now standing on the other side of your front door. Common table salt can be used as a ward to keep it out. Salt must be thrown at the door every time it tries to enter. This could save your life. Seems as though we're finally on the home stretch. You're almost there. Don't forget to grab the salt from the kitchen counter. You'll be needing it. You can do this, Deborah. I believe in you. I'd better bring this with me. There's more than enough salt. Throwing a pinch isn't difficult at all. I'll just need to make a little space. Okay, we'll go over this one more time. The doors, locked. The windows, latched. The faucets, off. And the front door, specifically. Freshly salted, everything's in order. And since you also managed to finish all your work in time, do you know what that means? It means that we get a chance to sleep in for once. Finally. Exactly right. You better hurry up and get to bed before the lights start flickering again. You don't have to tell me twice. Deborah? Good night. I wish you pleasant dreams. Good night, Sammy. I'll see you in the morning.